Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to force restart your frozen or locked iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, or iPhone XR. iPhones are expensive. As a result, whenever your $1,000 device gets stuck on a screen, locks up, and appears to go belly up, it can be a bit frightening. However, if your iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, or iPhone XR isn't responding to button presses or screen taps and is generally unresponsive, you can always perform a force restart to shake your device out of its funk and bring it back to life. A force restart literally just forces your device to reboot and will not erase your device. And now, let's walk through the steps to force restart your iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, or iPhone XR. Step 1. Locate the volume up and volume down buttons along the upper left edge of your iPhone. Step 2. Quickly press the volume up button and then quickly press the volume down button. Step 3. Locate the side button along the upper right edge of your iPhone. Hold down the side button. The slide to power off screen appears almost immediately. Keep holding the side button down while that screen is displayed for roughly 5 seconds. At which time the screen will go blank. Continue holding the side button down for another 5 seconds, at which time the Apple logo will appear on the screen and you can release the side button. Your iPhone will continue booting up to your normal login screen. Congratulations! You now know how to force restart your frozen or unresponsive iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone XS Max, or iPhone XR. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you like what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.